the Entrepreneurs Associates Innovation Fund Award was given out by the Nagaland Chief Minister Neferu to three young innovators, namely Zinwang Konyak, for the innovation of umbrella harvest water harvesting, Behaoding Ziliang for his organic healing paste and a bio enhancer, and Sin Shi Tung Yangtang for his banned soil portable soil mill. EAIF award is conferred to innovators from the Northeast region on innovation along the theme of technology, clean energy, education, health, environment, livelihood and research. Entrepreneurs Associates believe that an innovation mind will address the changing market demand and catalyst change for economic growth. The Chief Minister in his address said that when the government declared the year of the entrepreneurs, the association grabbed the opportunity and came forward. The government extended many benefits to other entrepreneurs. Many might have not succeeded, but quite a good number of these entrepreneurs did. The Chief Minister gave assurance to EA in exploring all means and will definitely extend support if their proposals are approved by the government. It may be mentioned that the Entrepreneurs Associate was established in 2000, working in the violated Northeast region of India, dedicated to enhance the life of people, mediating through passionate commitment to nurture the entrepreneurial aspiration of individuals and communities. Following key strategies of training, mitigation and mentorship, Entrepreneurs Association aspired to create meaningful impact. With Ndangbe Mokuvung, APN, Kohima.